Isle Sardegna in the Corvette and sporting custom livery. Many thanks to OZIPUG, OZIPUG, for providing the design. So I'm going to jump up the front because I believe there was a bit of jostling up here and probably make more interesting viewing. Sort of spread out a little bit. I haven't seen him before, or Fez. Myself, I'm still coming to terms with the Corvette again after not using it for a while. See? Jester, had not finished in P2, I think, or it had jumbled up at one point. It all looks pretty calm there at the moment, except for maybe here. Been exactly that. Can't get much closer than that. So there's where Jester loses it. is as keen to get past. Starting to recover some positions. So he's being balked a little bit by the Japanese driver. Done it the hard way around the outside, or they have a clash. So Fez is in front of Hughesy now, or Huxy. So whether Jester recovers a spot or two, maybe. Probably too far back now. In front of the Japanese driver, so he'll get that one. So thanks for watching, and please remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.